Hey guys, welcome to today's masterclass. My name is Nathan, if you haven't danced with me before, and this is coming at you from Sydney in Australia. Today's theme is disco funk, because disco went so well last time, I thought, let's revive that. I also have Gina B with me today from Up to the Beat Fit. You can check out her channel. I actually shoot a lot of Gina's content. She does more sort of lower to moderate impact sort of fitness workouts, but I thought,
why not? Yeah. I want to join in. I want to dance with you.
Exactly. Yeah. Everyone can disco. All right, let's do it.
Over 300 students now use my Colorform program to learn how to dance the smart way. Support this channel and try it for yourself. Head to movewithcolor.com to learn more.
All right, we're going to start with something a little bit more modern, and we'll kind of work our way backwards and forwards. First move, right hand. That's pretty much it. That's the first move. That's how easy it is. Very chilled out.
Love that
one. Just keep smiling. Just keep pointing.
And you got to get some hip into it, I think,
yeah,
you know?
Yeah, I'm feeling that too.
That's it.
All right, we're going to add on. Check the speed. We're going to swipe, tap.
Ah, okay, swipe, I like
tap.
That.
Yeah, so right, right hand, swipe, tap.
Oh, yeah. Like, I love that attitude. The end. Yeah.
All right, guys. Adding on. New move. You're just going to roll. Disco roll. Soft sides. Now, this is very, very kind of low intensity at this point.
Yeah. But it's a must fun. Disco move, right?
Of course.
Like, you can't go without the roll.
By the way, if you're at home right now and you're doing this on your own.
Party for one.
I guarantee someone's watching from somewhere. All right, check out the addition. We're going to go swipe, tap, tumble. That's kind of the first combo.
Okay.
Right hand, swipe, tap, tumble. Disco is a good one to do with someone.
I love that. We could break out into a little routine.
All right, three sets, grapevine. Check this out. One, two, three. Take it back. We call this a humble grapevine. Give it some funk, though. Enjoy the shoulders. Let your body move.
Even take it a little bit. Back we go. That's it. I mean, this is an epic track.
This is the first time I've done one with like another person, so I feel like we're kind of doing it.
Grooving together. We're grooving with you at home. That's it.
Beautiful. All right, same thing. We're going to bring out the point, but it's going to point up. Check this out. Also, when you do disco, you're the only person on the dance floor and everyone's watching. You're the first person on the floor.
It's like there's a disco ball above
exactly.
You, right?
Check it out, guys. We're going to hold and crack on the end. On crack on the end. Boom. Roll. Crack. That's for the person that's on the side. You're just like, how you doing?
Ah, I see.
How you going over there?
Good pickup line.
Yeah, nice. All right, stay here. Okay, so we've got a couple moves so far. We've got the swipe and the click and the roll. We have the grapevine and the point with a crack. Let's try and put it together. Yeah? So the first move. Swipe, click, roll, grapevine with a point. Let's try it. From the top. Swipe, click, tumble. And that's it. That's all you're gonna need, all right? A little bit of this. Let's try it again. So we go, swipe, tumble, points, crack. Make a statement on that, yeah. Again, point, tumble.
Ha. I like
Swirling,
that ending.
I'm expecting some hair in the mouth. I wanna see. Get it over. 5, 6, 7.
Oh,
all right, new move.
Good.
Give me a little shimmy. Now, suddenly the floor is lighting up underneath you. And you want to be just a little too tight because the pants you're wearing go like way up here at your vocal style.
Oh, this is true. Especially to this song.
Yeah. Colin, I'm thinking of you for this one. From the top, we're going to add some of those on. Swipe it with me. Check it out. Hold here. Take it back. Yes. Try it again from the top. You're going to learn this is your favorite disco line dance. You're going to learn it with a couple friends. Take it back. Nice. Hold here. So on the way back, what about we just turn? Yeah. So we're going to go 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, and turn back to where you started. Seems
Sounds
easy
good.
Enough?
Yeah.
Let's do it.
Let's do it. Jazz it up, everybody.
In 5, 6, 5, 6, right hand. Hold here with the shimmy, turn it back, straight away from the top. Gah. Are you adding your own whip crack sound effects? Hit it! All right, new move, guys. New move. Hold here. We're gonna step, pick up the left knee. So step the right foot, pick up the left knee. Step, knee.
Love this funk step.
Yes.
Ultimate. You've got all the good disco moves for this one.
Step knee, check this out. We're gonna go one step knee, one step tap. So it goes step, knee, and then you're gonna tap that left foot. So step, knee, watch the left foot, becomes a step tap. So one knee, one tap. One knee, one tap. And of course, the whole time you can put some shimmy, shake this groove a little bit.
Shake your money maker.
You should look a little different to me. Shake your money maker. Shake your money maker. Guys, stay with the step tap here. Check this out. Step and tap, we're just gonna keep using the opposite leg now. So just stay with the tap. Groove it.
I feel like there needs to be a little booty.
Little booty?
Because it's like shake your money maker.
Oh, that's true, it is. All right, guys. Step knee. I got my skates. Now step tap, come to me. Two more. Take it back. So we're kind of putting it together. So one step knee. Step knee. Step tap. Step knee. Step tap. Step knee. Right foot comes out and then you tap. It's a little bit of a tricky move. You got to remember to step low. All right, hold here. Hold here. Rock your right leg forward and back. Rock it forward and back. This one, some of your guys might be more familiar with this one. Check the change. So it's going to be a turn. Hold here. That's a pivot turn. So over your left shoulder. Left shoulder goes back. Right foot stepping forward. Left shoulder goes back. We're going to fitness class.
Oh, we're going to get dizzy.
That's for Bruno. All right, hold here. Hold here. Hold here. Step tap. We're going to try putting it all together.
I love
this. For the whole second half.
Yeah.
Okay. So it's going to be step knee. Step tap. Pivot turn. Shake your money maker.
Got to shake it.
Step knee. Step tap for two. Right foot, pivot turn, left shoulder. Shake it, shake it. Step knee. That's it. That's like your finale move. Step tap for two. Pivot on the left. Shimmy. Step knee. Yes.
Shake your money maker.
Turn it.
Turn it out. Shake it, shake it.
Ha. You can't get that part wrong, yeah? Shake your money maker.
Shake your money maker.
Guys, give me a disco pose. Ha. Can't really get it wrong. What's our performance song?
This is it. S Club Don't 7. Do you think we're vibing S Club 7 right now?
I think you're vibing it right now. There's something like the blonde one.
But I'm kind of blonde, sort of.
Hold up. We're going to go from the very beginning, the whole dance. Yes, it has been choreographed to this song. Don't stop moving. I want you to imagine it's 1995 and you are like in a music video.
Yes.
There's a big crane camera up above you. It's swooping.
Lots
Five,
of spirit
six,
fingers.
Seven from the top. Tumble. Stop here and shimmy. Oh, I'm coming for you, Gina. Step knee. Step tap. Pivot turn. Shimmy, shimmy, boogie, something. So that's the whole dance. There's nothing else to learn. Two more minutes left on our 10-minute blast.
Okay, I will get it right this time.
You're going to say, don't worry, it worked.
Thank you.
All right, guys, from the top, all you've got, connect to the lyrics.
Dance floor is where we gotta
hit it. Yeah. What are we doing? Around. Right leg forward. Drop it down. Pivot turn. And shake it.
Shake it, shake it,
shake it.
Shake it,
shake it. Step touch. See, is this not a really fun line dance you can pull out anytime this song comes on
anytime.
Now?
Anytime.
Five, six, seven. Don't stop moving to the... A little detail. Watch my hands. Watch my hands. Ooh.
Oh.
Watch my hands. Watch my hands. A little double clap on there if you want to.
Okay, sure. Yeah, let's do that.
Do I call that pulling a Gina? Did I just call it Gina? All right. So the addition there, guys, is when you turn. Because that just adds that little extra disco flavor.
Are you ready?
Let's do it, guys. Put a little sharpness on it. Where's the double? Where's the double?
Here we go.
Hey! Now we're line dancing. One more time from the top. Go, go! Gina's got us. Go, Gina.
I won't sing, I promise. That's it. Tap it out. Turn it around.
Shake it, baby. I reckon one more just because we can.
Really?
One more because we can. Go!
Come on, spirit fingers, everybody. Shake it out.
I want to hear that double clap. You know it feels good.
Yes!
It's like you're commanding the dance floor. Give it a shake. Hit a pose or something.
Something like this.
And that's it. Nice work, guys.
Thanks for joining me for another masterclass. Don't forget to check out the Colorform Learn to Dance series if you'd like to start somewhere a little easier. I'll see you next time.